lot of pressure on Mr. Ben. Ben chooses the yellow wheel. This was a good pass there. Ben almost taking it back. Those two really breaking away from the back here. They're about to come up on traffic, so that's going to play a huge factor here. Oh, man, up top. The plant is into the wall. He broke it. I think he broke it. Pull him off. James Perry moving up to the two.
Well,
Perry rolled over.
Woo! Yeah, that took there, so. Forever.
I don't think anybody could have jumped like that. I know I could. Alright, so Ricky, Ben, Steve, Brian. How about him? Steve Brian in the number three. 2 seconds up on Perry. Trying to see if he can carry on some of that Brian mojo there from Van. Winning the Super Street race. 2:30 left to go here, guys. Ricky Wayne right with a 3 second race lead. Ben's going to be four up on Steve. Steve, 1 second up on Perry. Perry, 1.5 up on Justin. Justin, 7 up on Charles. Two down, two to go, guys. Halfway there. James Perry closing up to Brian.
2 minutes left.
I think that was a pass right there. Perry getting a little squirrely through the corners. Brian pulling right up behind him.
I want to let y'all guys race. I ain't pushing y'all. Y'all just go along.
The race leader there behind him. Mr. Wainwright.
If y'all get situated, I'll go.
10:35 left to go. But Ricky, Ben, James, Dean, Justin, Charles. Went out early. Definitely a cool little car seat. These things built off of an associated transmission and front grip from their buggy. On a, I think it's called a Pete Associated Builder's Kit. But I think the 6.4, if I'm not mistaken. And then I think a lot of these platforms either GFRP or Ghost. I know Ricky, I believe, will be on a Ghost. I'm not sure about Ben.
Yay, sir!
Yay. I don't know what he just hollered. Which one for Ben?
Ghost.
Ghost, okay. So top two on Ghost. What about you, Perry?
The GFRP. Other one.
GFRP for Perry. How about a Steve Rock?
Blade.
Huh? Okay. So Ricky, 1.7 out front over Ben. It's going to be 7
I'm
back
just riding, Ben.
To Perry. 2 back from him is going to be Steve, followed by 3 back Justin. And Mr. Charles Blackoff, 22 seconds. This one winding down, guys. After this race, we're going to get the track blown for our 21.5. Oh, big trouble here at the end. That's Timmons. We're all trying to get back underway. Here we go.
Steve Ryan done. Ben Hagwood done. James Beard done. Charles Wyckoff done.
That is the race, guys. Slow up, bring them in. It's going to be Ricky, Ben, and James Perry. Also, Ben taking the TQ.